Okay, so I'm heading to Clive's bus tour this morning. We're gonna look at three of his properties. It's two multifamily properties and then one development. So super excited. And yeah, heading there right now.
So we go into the first property here for Clive. Yeah, I know.
So it's a great question. For those who didn't hear the question, it's have we seen an uptick in retention of residents? So in the normal...
I'm glad that you were able to come.
All right, Clive.
Welcome. And those are the upstairs, downstairs, townhome ones.
So is there a reason? I know space, of course, is a factor, but is there a calculation or something that says, okay, we have X number of tenants, we need X number of washing machines, we just go with
space? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So we put in four and four. Four washing dryers. So, welcome to Bridgewater at Mount Zion. So, this is a 200 unit constructed in 1994. This is what I would consider a B-class property. And there have been two projects that we've completed thus far. So one is the wonderful access gates that we went through. Those had been inoperable for the better part of 2 to 3 years. So they had, you could come on property, go in and out without regard to whether you live there or not, whether you have business on the property or not. And so again, when you talk about the residents being able to see you make an investment in the property, that is the most visible thing that they're going to see.
Hey. So just got done with Clive's bus tour. It was amazing. It was great seeing a bunch of people I hadn't seen in a long time. It was about 50 people that attended. It was a great turnout. Thank you guys for tuning in. And if you like this type of content, make sure to like and subscribe and share my channel with anyone you think would be interested. Again, this is Eddie Simonette. Peace. I'll see you guys again.